Guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Churi, for those that don't know me, and today we have a new video for you guys that I'll be taking you through. Kindly comment down below, don't forget to watch, subscribe, like and share the video so that it can go viral, and I'll be taking you through the video so that you can see what I'll be doing. And this is what you're going to assemble. This is a DIY cabinet. It's supposed to look like this after it is done. And these are the equipment that we're going to use. These are the rods for the hangers. And these are the connectors. They are going to be used to connect the cabinet. I have a hammer, a small hammer. These are the cabinets. The DIY cabinets, they are in three parts. These are the doors, and these ones are the ones that I'm going to use to fix it, to make it complete. Yeah. So this is how I'm going to start to assemble it. And I'll start by arranging, putting them down. That way. And then I'll put the connectors. It is quite simple. It requires patience. That is the first step. Now I'm going to put another one. And kindly, you'll forgive me because I'm not going to talk too much because I don't know what to say. I just want to stay there and see what I'm doing. So I'll put this here. This hammer is used to knock like this so that the air is being released. Then I'll put this one here. See this way? This is the outside, the inside. I decided to use this DIY cabinet since I live in a house that doesn't have a closet. So I saw it is better, instead of putting my clothes down, I just put on this one as I plan to install a closet. So it is not expensive. Now we are going to fix the inside. can see how it looks. And now, this is how it looks. Let's continue. Then you're going to go to the next floor. It's quite simple, not very hard. All you need is just patience. This way, this is the inside and the outside. You can see the outside has some flowers, some decorations. And these are the things that I'm using to connect. This is how they look. This is how our cabinets look like. Transfer this once this side. Turn it again and again. This one comes here. Thank you. There we go. You're almost there. So much energy. So much energy is needed in this place. I've become a fundi now. And you have to make sure, that these connectors, this is the front side, yeah? Sorry. Now this is the front side. You have to make sure that the connectors are looking like this way, like they are facing on the same side upwards. Yeah, like the way I've done. So this is the front side. Using my hammer, my small hammer, this one. To make sure that the connectors are fixed well, so that they don't come out. This is the last part going up. This is the last part going up. Thank you. to fix the last parts. This is how it is looking like. This is our final part from assembling the last part of the cabinet. I've decided to leave these two parts empty, like one, two empty for the hangers, for the rods to go in. These rods, these two, they're supposed to come here. This is the part where I'll be putting the shirts. Side. No, this is how the cabinet looks like. Don't worry about my kid. She's awake now. She wants to come and help me to build this house. For him, it's a house. No, this is the back side of the cabinet. It's supposed to look like this. Then this is the side. The side of the cabinet. This is how it looks. Side. This is now the front side. This is where the shirts are supposed to stay. These two sides and down here on these shelves, I'll be putting my other clothes. The folded clothes. Now I'm going to put the doors, the doors of the cabinet. These are the doors. It's quite simple. Very simple. You just fix it like this. And I told you it's so much fun to assemble this cabinet, but it requires patience, and it looks so beautiful. If you don't have a closet, you can just buy it. Use it to put your clothes or your kids' clothes, even the toys for your children. Here we go. Our cabinet is now fully assembled. This is how it's supposed to be. See, these are the doors. Okay. This is how I've decided my cabinet to look like. But again, if you want the doors to appear differently, you can just remove and install the other way around. Thank you. talking about, like, if you want your doors to look like this way, you can do that. This other side, it looks like this, then you can just close it that way. Yeah, this is our cabinet. And there are these small ones here. Maybe you want to put your other stuff here, small stuff like socks. Just place it there. Maybe you put your bags here, the socks this side. Other small things. There goes our beautiful cabinet. So beautiful. So beautiful. It hasn't taken me even 1 hour. The only thing you need is patience. And you see how I've sweated to make this cabinet. But is okay. Now guys, this is the end of this video. I'd like you to watch from the beginning to the end. Don't forget to subscribe, watch, share, and comment down below. Thank you. Bye.